Thank you very much for joining us. Storm Watch 9 weather on the web. Nice quiet stuff continues around here. Very weak disturbance overnight tonight, triggering a few scattered flakes across the North Country, maybe a dusty to a half inch across northern parts of the White Mountains into the Great North Woods. Otherwise, mostly quiet until very late Wednesday night into Thursday. That's when the next system moves on in. Looks like it starts off as a light wintry mix of snow and sleet in far northern zones and sleet and freezing rain in central and southern New Hampshire. Plain rain right along the coast. Not much in the way of accumulation, but roadways could be a little bit slick through the early part of the morning commute as we go into Thursday, mainly off to the north and west of the coast. More seasonable as we get towards the weekend. 20s and 30s instead of the 30s and 40s that we're seeing now and right through the end of this week. Here's all the cold air banked off to the north and west, eventually moves on in just in time for the weekend. But along with that cold air comes mostly quiet conditions as well. So some sunshine both Saturday and Sunday. But of course, we have to get through the next 3 days. Any low clouds early tomorrow and flakes up north giving way to some sunshine for Wednesday. Then later tomorrow evening, the clouds lower and thicken. Sometime after about 3 or 4 in the morning, that light wintry mix develops, changes over to rain as we go through Thursday morning and midday. And after that, showers end with some drier air by Friday in southern New Hampshire. Snow showers up north. So again, review on Futurecast. Any clouds early tomorrow giving way to some sun. Thickening clouds tomorrow night. Here comes that light wintry mix developing just in time for the pre-dawn hours in the morning commute. Then it changes over to rain from south to north. Not much in the way of snow or even ice accumulation, but once again, there could be just a little bit of glazing on some of the secondary roads, any untreated surface, mainly north and west of Manchester and the coast. Then on and off light showers of rain through the afternoon and early evening. Then here comes the colder air by Friday, 30s up north, low 40 south, but snow showers on and off across northern parts of the state. We could get a few inches of snow across northern parts of the White Mountains into the Great North Woods. As for highs tomorrow, topping off mid-30s north, low 40 south, similar temperatures on Thursday and on Friday, and then the cold air rushes back in just in time for the weekend. So there you go, temperatures above the average right through the end of this week. Then the chill is on for Saturday and Sunday.